perhaps give some kind of assistance or more cooperation. I think it'll probably be cut. Yeah. Yes.
A couple of mistakes were made. I think that, for example, it was a mistake not to try to craft some kind of a joint statement. The press conference did not go well. Those things happen. Stuff happens. But nevertheless, one has to move forward, and perhaps they will correct some of the mistakes that were made and move forward by trying to build a coalition. That's particularly important.
Women, so more power to them. You know, let them do what they...
Those are still the two nuclear superpowers, even though more than 80% of the nuclear weapons that existed at the height of the Cold War have now been destroyed. Nevertheless, they are still the nuclear superpowers. They still are both very influential. And so strategically, I think good relations between Russia and the US are very, very necessary. It'll be very difficult to repair what has been done over the past years, but it is something where I think once the forward movement starts, I think history will be on their side.
Has been speaking out in interviews, in articles, and we sometimes notice.
Yes, it looks like she is in an unenviable position, but you know, I wouldn't be too worried if I were her.
Ever used now that Putin actually rejected trust, he believes.
I think both sides, Gorbachev and Reagan, Gorbachev and Bush, wanted it to succeed, and they were able to disregard, or at least to set aside to some extent, the obstacles and a lot of unpleasantness that was happening along the way. The spy scandals, the entry of American naval ships into Soviet territorial waters, incidents of all kinds, certain tensions. They were able to set that aside and to move ahead. That is, I think, why it succeeded, one of the important reasons why it succeeded. And I think you wanted me to compare the recent summit. I think Putin and Trump, too, wanted to succeed. It is difficult. The way ahead will be very difficult. It's a difficult path. A lot of minds have not yet exploded, and they will. But they, I think, are determined to improve the relationship. I can approach it very loosely, you know, no rules for me, you know, I haven't been...
Years ago, and you know, he, of course...